Good day, everyone. I've just bought a truck, Domane L2 2020. I ordered from a certified distributor here in Dortmund, Germany, so I thought I'd make a video about it. The bike costed me 650 euros. I got a little discount, but at the end it ended with 635 euros. I'll show you the bikes. What made me love it, love of the on the first blick, was the color blue and black. I just loved this color. I was just unfortunately surprised as I took it that it was that is made in China. Although a truck, this company is, as I read on Wikipedia, it's the largest bikes manufacturer in the world, and it's an American company. So, as I was told from many people, don't be surprised, everything is made today in China. I hope this does not mean that the quality of the bike is not that good. As you see, I drove it like 2 3 kilometers and made the tires clean. And then I cleaned the tires, so it's new. 28 inches. The frame size is 58 centimeter. These are the brakes from the front, back brakes, and front brakes. What is interesting, the gear could be changed here to make it harder, this one, and to make it easier, this one here on the sides. And this is for the front brake and for the front gear. Or I don't know which one, but here are the gears too. Shimano gears, 1 millimeter. I don't know what is 1 millimeter. Shimano, you can read it here. The brakes are here. And what should I write here? These are the pedals. This is simply some kind of an oil that is used, as I was told, to when you install a new bike together or when you put it together. This is the I don't know the name where you drive it. I'll to hear how is it sounds. So you see, it works pretty good. Domini AL2 Edel Helfer. This is the name of the shop, probably. And that was it. I hope that it would not get damaged quickly. And yeah, thank you for watching.